Paranoia, delusions of grandeur. The aim of art is to represent not the outward appearance of things, but their inward significance. Aristotle. To be an artist means never to avert one's eyes. Akira Kurosawa. Creativity takes courage. Henri Matisse. Art never responds to the wish to make it democratic. It is not for everybody. It is only for those who are willing to undergo the effort needed to understand it. Flannery O'Connor. Your mind is working at its best when you're being paranoid. You explore every avenue and possibility of your situation at high speed with total clarity. Banksy. Delusion. Everything you can imagine is real. Pablo Picasso. Synesthesia. Painting is poetry that is seen rather than felt, and poetry is painting that is felt rather than seen. Leonardo da Vinci. One eye sees, the other feels. Paul Klee. Schizoid or adult antisocial behavior. I force myself to contradict myself in order to avoid conforming to my own taste. Marcel Duchamp. Art is not what you see, but what you make others see. Edgar Degas. You don't make a photograph with just a camera. You bring to the act of photography all the pictures you have seen, the books you have read, the music you have heard, the people you have loved. Ansel Adams. When you make music, or write, or create, it's really your job to have mind-blowing, irresponsible, condomless sex with whatever idea it is you're writing about at that time. Lady Gaga. Addiction. It is good to love many things, for therein lies the true strength, and whosoever loves much performs much and can accomplish much, and what is done in love is well done. Vincent van Gogh. We have art in order not to die of the truth. Nietzsche. Art is the proper task of life. Also Nietzsche. He who works with his hands is a laborer. He who works with his hands and his head is a craftsman. He who works with his hands and his head and his heart is an artist. Francis of Assisi. A writer should have the precision of a poet and the imagination of a scientist. Vladimir Nabokov. Narcissism. A man's work is nothing but this slow trek to rediscover, through the detours of art, those two or three great and simple images in whose presence his heart first opened. Albert Camus. Love art in yourself and not yourself in art. Konstantin Stanislavski. Interpretation is the revenge of the intellectual upon art. Susan Sontag. Each morning when I awake, I experience again a supreme pleasure, that of being Salvador Dali. Salvador Dali. And unclassified. Cinema is the ultimate pervert art. It doesn't give you what you desire. It tells you how to desire. Slavoj Žižek.